It's going to drive. Excellent play from Tanisha Wright. First field goal of the game for Kayseri. Ponte. Going to try one from outside here for the first time in the game, and they get it to go. Kayseri looking to find a response here with Solipek. Puts it up from outside and gets it to go. Here comes Vanderslot. Kayseri still yet to score. Maki for three. Yes. Laura Maki from the outside. A bit of a crazy, hectic few seconds in an otherwise slow and methodical second half. It's a wide open three that's good from the corner. Kayseri looking for three threes. It's three in a row, and it's Cinelli again from the corner. Almost knocked away here from Little by Gadon. He's able to retrieve it. Back out now to Salapek for two. Here's Maki. Has to feed one into the path of Larkins, who spots the gap to get it between the defence and finish. Nine fans on their feet to cheer their team for the final few seconds. Kayseri Kaskispor will take game one of this playoff tie by double figures.